Congressional Gold Medal of Honor was presented today, an award long overdue. Tom Senesack, grandson of Earl Wilkinson, accepted the award today in honor of his late grandfather's service. Wilkinson was a Civil Air Patrol pilot during World War II. His duty was to fly his plane over the East Coast to identify enemy submarines. Tom Senesack said today's ceremony resulted from a summer email asking him about information about Civil Air Patrol pilots.
One of the family members, Tom, the grandson of Earl, put a lot of work into working with us and the federal government, improving a lot of the history and the routes and the logbooks that Earl had kept during his time in service to get this kind of recognition finalized.
The most important thing I had were his logbooks that show him flying out of the Atlantic City base. I have his logbook where he got his Civil Air Patrol check ride, where he picked up his Civil Air Patrol plane in Minnesota.
Senesack says that he plans to give his award to his son to keep it in the family and to share the story with future generations.